Liston moves out to face the big chance of his 28 years of a turbulent life. Patterson's plan is to get inside Liston's long jab and work on the challenger's body. Liston's heavy jabs bother Patterson. Patterson's bobbing and weaving make Liston miss often. The challenger takes any available target. The Liston hook to the head is the first good punch of the fight. The challenger moving in. The champion shaking off the effect of that left hook. A left, a grazing right, and a solid left to the cheekbone drop the champion. That first good hook to the head, but Patterson takes it well. Liston surprises many observers and Patterson with his good right uppercut. Patterson is unable to tie up Liston in the clinches. That final combination, the left, the grazing right, and then a solid left. Billy Reddish, and manager Jack Nylon congratulate their new champion. Around Sonny Liston, the 21st heavyweight champion of the world, jubilation. For Floyd Patterson, the former champion, consolation. It took only 2 minutes and 6 seconds, but years of waiting, and the new champion is inarticulate in victory.